Wow! Miss Teacher, Sarah and Katie are putting on makeup.
What? Again? Candy, now makeup! What will I do with you two? Sarah and Katie, you have detention for the rest of the...
Wait, you wanna sneak makeup in class? Then do it.
Huh?
But I will grade your ideas.
Yeah,
let the sneaking makeup competition begin.
For the first round, girls are sneaking lip product. How cool would it be if you could color your lips with a marker? Well, actually, you can. Open up the marker and take out the felt tip plus the ink tube. Wash both really well under the running water until they are completely white. Assemble your marker again and grab some food coloring. Drip several drops of this edible color potion on the ink tube. It is so fun to watch how the ink tube drinks up the red color. Take the cap and close up your marker. Make a test swatch on the back of your hand. Whoa, check out this color payoff! Our lip stain marker works like a dream. It gives such a beautiful rosy tint to the lips, I am obsessed. I love how convenient this is. You can throw it in the pencil case together with other markers and no one will ever know your little secret. So many beautiful lipsticks, let's go for the pink one. We're gonna transform it into a lipstick eraser. Pull the eraser out of the cardboard package. Wrap a piece of parchment paper around it. Next, grab a lipstick of your choice. This hot pink one looks gorgeous, don't you think? Pull the lipstick out of the container and pop it in a double boiler. Wait for a few minutes so the lipstick melts. This is so satisfying to watch. To speed up the melting process, you can also give it a little stir. Pour it into the eraser mold and wait a few minutes for the lipstick to set and harden. Here is our finished result. It looks exactly like an eraser, which makes it a piece of cake to sneak in class or even prank your schoolmates. Imagine them trying to erase something in their notebook with this eraser. That would be a disaster. This glazed lip paint reminds me of little tempera paint tubes. And with a little tweak, we can make it look just like one. Since the color of this package is light pink, we're gonna grab a light pink nail polish. Color up all the words that suggest that this is actually a makeup product. When the nail polish dries, you can take a permanent marker and write the word tempera on your lip gloss tube. Here we go, a beautiful lip gloss that looks exactly like a tempera paint tube. It is so sleek and convenient. Perfect to throw in your pencil case and smuggle to school. The color of this one is so beautiful and makes the lips look super plump and shiny. We love that. Who will win the first round? Sarah's lip marker, Katie's lipstick eraser, or Maya's tempera lip gloss? Let's see how teacher decides.
Ladies, but I definitely like one's more than others.
I know, you must love mine.
Oh, please, mine is the best.
Oh, come on, your ideas are funny.
Calm down, ladies, I've decided on my scores. The last third place goes to Katie. I don't like how unhygienic the lipstick is. It has no lid, it's just a bit nasty. Second place is Sarah, which means that the winner of first round is Maya.
What? Mine was the most creative.
Maya's idea is so sleek, neat, and hygienic. Sarah, yours looks a little bit sketchy. I would never put it on my lips.
Exactly.
Maya gets 3 points for the win, Sarah gets 2, and Katie 1. Next round!
Next category is glowing skin. The easiest way to achieve healthy glowing skin is by erasing those dark under eye circles with concealer. This concealer and lip balm packages are almost identical. Remove the cap from the concealer and switch it up with the one of a lip balm. And now your concealer looks exactly like a lip balm. While makeup may not be allowed in class, chapsticks are a different story. No one will have anything against it, which is a great news for us. Goodbye dark circles, pimples and other imperfections, and hello to a healthy and glowing skin. Blush and highlighter definitely give your skin an extra fresh and glowy look. Here's how we can sneak them in class. This cream highlighter is packaged in a similar container as a glue stick, which is perfect for us. Take the highlighter out of the tube and place it in an empty, completely clean glue stick container. Ta-da! Here's our sneaky glue highlighter. Apply it on the tops of your cheekbones and give your beautiful face that lovely shine. In the same way, you can sneak in class a cream blush. Pull the blush out of the tube and insert it in an empty glue stick packet. Easy, convenient, and nonetheless extremely sneaky. Applying a bit of eyeshadow definitely enhances the eyes and makes them stand out. This shimmery potion will give a beautiful sparkle to your eyes. To make it sneaking in class appropriate, let's transform it into a glue. Take a black nail polish and color out the entire package. Print out a glue label and with the help of some double-sided tape, stick it on your creamy eyeshadow. Taking an eyeshadow in class has never been easier. It gives amazing shine to the eyes and makes them pop. Which glowing idea will teacher like best? Let's take a look in the classroom and find out.
Alright, the decision is made. My least favorite, which is third place, goes to Sarah.
Why?
It was pretty similar to Maya's lip gloss, so I expected more creativity from you. Second place goes to Maya, and first place, Katie.
Yes!
Katie gets 3 points, Maya 2, and Sarah 1. Let's proceed to the final round.
For the last round, teacher wants a surprise. I bet we can fit a gorgeous makeup surprise into this binder. On the inner side of the cover, stick a pocket from old pair of pens, some eyeshadows, a mirror, blush, lipstick, and mascara. Fill the pocket with makeup brushes, lip liners, and eyeliners. How cool, right? An entire makeup collection right in your binder. This is a great idea if you're a student and don't really have time to put makeup on in the morning. You can just do it on the train or bus on the way to school, or apply some makeup during the lecture breaks. This is so convenient and handy. You can have your favorite makeup products always with you. For the next sneaking makeup idea, start with a pair of old pants or shorts. Cut out both of the back pockets. Next, grab an old jacket, coat, or a vest. Flip it inside out. Mine already has 2 secret pockets built in here, but I still wanna add 2 more. Time to grab a bunch of makeup products and fill up your 4 secret pockets. Brushes, mascaras, eyeliners, lip liners, colorful lipsticks, and even a hair clip. This is so awesome. I feel like a makeup artist with so many of my favorite products built in my vest. I love it, and I hope teacher does too. But before that, let's see what Maya comes up with. A makeup product that looks exactly like a highlighter? Count on Maya to find such epic makeup products in store. This brow pen looks exactly like the usual school highlighter. To make it sneaking class appropriate, all we have to do is erase some words on the package, like the makeup brand and the word brow. I feel like this is the quickest and easiest sneaking makeup idea ever. Time for the final reveal. Who will take the throne? Sarah, Katie, or Maya? It's up to Miss Teacher to crown the winner.
Lovely. Alright, the scores are decided. I am sorry, Maya. I wish I could give you something more, but you get the third place this time. Second place goes to Katie, which means that the winner is Sarah. You combined fashion and makeup. I love
it. Thank you, Miss Teacher.
Hello, who wins? Oh, we have a draw. Oh, Maya, what's wrong?
I put so much thought and effort into it. I wish I was more creative and more unique.
Oh, Maya, those beautiful eyes. They should not be wet and dry, my dear.
I just wanted to impress you. I am devastated.
You know, Maya, you're right. Your idea was not that bad after all. You deserve half a point more. What? If we put half a point bonus here, we get 6.5 here, and look! Maya, you are the winner. I'm so proud of you.
But this is
you
unfair.
I cannot believe it. Shush, quiet. Well done, Maya. You are the sneaking makeup queen.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Whose sneaking makeup ideas did you like best? Are you Team Sarah, Team Katie, or Team Maya?